today is your day. And Kathy and I both are walking around with tears in our eyes and tears in our eyes of joy. And so we're so proud of you. I know for your families, it's been really tough. It's been really tough on you, but you are, and I mean it with all my soul, you are our heroes in every way, shape, form, or fashion. We owe every single thing we've got in this world, in this life, to you. And so God bless you, and we're so happy to have you home, and thank you for allowing me to come today.